Now it's dark. Totally engulfed us. And look at the pattern of lightness following the sun away. The darkness is engulfing us. We're not spinning into it. It's obvious. This is about 15-20 minutes later than the last video footage. We're at the 45th parallel and 121 west longitude at the Dalles, Oregon. I don't know exactly what time it is. Have my watch on me. I'll put a time in the description box, and I'm thinking it's about 9 o'clock here. But just watch as that sun just continually travels its migration path and the radius. You see, it's a radiusness. It's not a straight line as you would expect to see if that sun was really 93 million miles above us. You can see the radius following the light pattern as the sun travels away. You can really see it. So all you gotta do is look at it, and you can see it's a radius. It's not a straight line. I mean, this view here that I get from my motel is a real telling view. How the clouds are lit by the sun and stuff, it's just a phenomenal area for sky observation here in the Dalles. There's not a lot of pollution. It's clean air. So you see a lot more than what you see in the city. But just look at the radiusness of the light pattern following the sun further and further away until darkness has totally engulfed us. See, it's black out there for the moon now, and right above me, that moon is directly noon above me right now at this exact moment. Let me rest this down here. Focus in on it for some reason. It won't focus. Almost time for a new camera, folks. They'll be picking me up a P900 when I do. But this camera used to bring in really fine, definite images of the moon. And now it's just like a blurry dottishness is what I'm seeing on the screen. So maybe I've screwed up the optics with all of the video I've taken of the sun and the bright intensity of it. I know it probably can't be good for it, so maybe it is time for a new camera and using filters when I do the sun from now on. Anyway, there's the moon. Right there. It won't even focus in on that hardly at all anymore. But it is kind of a cool light. Let me spin back around here in just a second when I get this baby rolled back out. I want him focused back out. Yeah, I'm thinking it might be time for a new camera, people. Yeah, it focuses out. And back over here and watch that light pattern. See how radiused it is as it follows that sun out, out, out. Yeah. Now it's gonna be pretty dark over there here in just the next minute. As dark as it is over there, in 1 minute or so, it'll be that dark right there. And if the sun's 93 million miles away, why isn't it as dark over there as it is right there at this precise moment in time, see? Because that's just due north. I can't do south because of the building that I'm on. I'm facing due west. Right there's the house that I always have the sun over. And all these videos. And look how it's just a radius of light following it out over there. Almost completely gone. That's pretty much it. It is. And there you have it, folks. Sun traveled away from us. If that ain't obvious enough for you. I mean, look how black it is over there. Just north. And how that light is just going east. Or I mean west, excuse me, further west. Anyway. Have a good evening. See you later. Peace out.